I didn't actually know too much about Rangi before I came here. Mum kind of gave me the choice. It was either Rangi or my local high school.
At first it kind of was a bit scary, but literally after 3 days you kind of feel like you're part of the boarding family and everyone makes you feel really welcome.
So many of them have come from country homes where there are maybe only one or two siblings, some no siblings at all. So living with 24 in their own year group and 120 in the whole house makes a big difference.
It's so much easier than you may think it's going to be, like to make friends and to fit in and to get the hang of boarding and like the school routine.
I was really nervous because I only knew like a couple of people, so not many other people knew me, so it's kind of hard making new friends. But you make new friends really fast, which is good.
Yes, so they come in there and they're often quiet and shy, and it doesn't take very long before they are not so quiet. And just to see them grow and learn to feel happy with themselves and in their own skins. And when they leave at the end of year 13, they've grown into wonderful young women. The majority of our girls are great sportswomen, and they get so many more opportunities here than they would have in the back blocks of North Canterbury or wherever. So sport is a big thing for them.
Well, I've been in the volleyball team and I'm in the basketball team now, and we get to go on games not only with like other private schools but with all public schools as well in Christchurch, but then you can go over and like have tournaments with other schools all over the country, which is really good.
Well, in year 9 it's quite cool because they give us a taste of every subject, even the like art and graphics and all the different ones. So you get to have a try at everything, and then for year 10 we can choose.
I think something you notice is especially our border students that have come away from home, the way that they actually develop independence and they leave sort of very confident or quietly confident young woman by the end of it, with incredible independence and incredible ambition.
We've got our staff, a mixture of ages, and the management part of the boarding house are all parents and grandparents, in fact, and so we're very good at listening, and when the girls need a hug, then there are plenty to be offered. We love to give the girls plenty of care. If they're sick, they stay at home with us. We have a staff member here every day, all day.
It's a scary thought, especially for boarders, like leaving home and going to school in Christchurch, where you might not know anyone, and high school is daunting enough. Rangi makes it really easy for high school. Yeah, in the boarding house, it's just kind of a great experience. Coming to year 13, as cliche as it sounds, like you do make lifelong friends and you just know everyone so well, and it's just kind of, yeah, one of those experiences that are quite unique.